We want to make sure that drivers, pedestrians, bikers are always paying attention.
That's the aim of a new crosswalk safety program put out by University City Police. They're targeting areas like the Del Mar Loop, where there's a lot of foot traffic and vehicle traffic.
Good. I mean, it's the people you got to worry about because they're going to try and run between, you know, whenever there's an opportunity instead of just waiting for the crosswalks to turn.
For the most part, this place is quite safe in terms of walker safety. However, there are some instances where drivers can be a bit reckless.
Captain Frederick Lemon says he's had a designated team enforce the crosswalks for the past month now, but all officers are keeping an eye out for those that violate this law.
We'll put up a sign and say that the University City Police Department is enforcing the crosswalk, and we'll have an officer put on a vest, put on a reflective vest, and attempt to cross the street on a crosswalk. And so we're letting people know that this is what we're doing, this is what's happening, and you still have people violating it because sometimes they may not know the law or they're not paying attention.
He estimates the department has given out between 35 and 50 tickets for crosswalk violations, but says it's more about educating the public so his officers don't get called out to an accident.
You can get up to 2 points on your license, $110 fine. So it is a rather expensive ticket.